today we're off to Assiniboine Park for their citizenship ceremony, Bouncy Castle's lunch, and just a look around on Canada Day. Right now. Headed to Assiniboine Park.
Go get in the next line, we'll send it over.
A couple of francophones that understood. I want to begin today's ceremony by acknowledging that it's taking place on Treaty One land. On the traditional territory of the Cree, Ojibwe, Ojibwe, and Dakota Nations, and the homeland of the Métis Nation. And to take what you're saying to heart, because when you swear these oaths, you're declaring your loyalty to Canada, and you're promising to always do your best for Canada. Those of you who are already Canadian, I ask that you also say these oaths of citizenship. If you're here to support one of our new Canadians, then you'll both have a lifelong memory of saying these oaths together. And even if you're not here to support anyone in particular, swear them anyway, and I promise you, you'll feel warm and fuzzy inside by reaffirming your citizenship in one of the greatest countries on earth, Canada. I swear that I will be faithful. And bear true allegiance. To Her Majesty. Queen Elizabeth II.
Queen of Canada.
Her heirs and successors. And that I will faithfully observe. The laws of Canada. And fulfill my duties. As a Canadian citizen. Very good.
Judge Carrier will now present the certificates of Canadian citizenship. The Adedeji family, Kulawola and Valentin. The Akinpolu family, Fedekami, Mayo Soriola, Olu CJ Bomi and Olu Fem Sunny Lord.
So what's this line for to get a tattoo?
Yeah.
At Parks Canada?
Another one.
Ooh, Washroom City! Wow! As far as the eye can see. Nothing says Winnipeg like Winnie the Pooh Bouncy Castle.
Do the breaststroke in the egg yolk, stick my fishing pole in my cereal bowl, catch a trout in the sauerkraut, pitch my tent in the wet cement, paddle my...
Stop the party. Happy Canada Day. All right.